So I ain't been vlogging it, but we found a new spot. Pretty sick, there's a nice jump over there. This is going to be the new project.
Made a little step up. Dean and George are just going to come and send it now. Got our new location for the pitties.
Toad's idea, he's like a project manager, him, he's fucking flat out.
Need any pit bike tracks done?
Yeah, he's your man. PRTB, Toby Rickard's track building. You know what I mean? We've got JGSE and TRTB. But yeah, we're gonna, we've got that, we can jump it up and down.
That's safe, that's all good.
So we're gonna build a little berm around here. So then, if you don't fancy going up there and hitting that, you can go around there and just. Another jump down there.
Possibly. Possible. Gonna build a little kicker like there. Or something, I don't know.
But we're working, we're working. Give you an update in about an hour.
Just made a little berm over the kicker.
The next day.
This is us here, boys and girls. Just going to location. Just waiting for Dan on the old 110. Putting his little air filter on, bless him.
Come on, don't fuck me about, boy.
Don't fuck him about. Put your little button on.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, she starts today. Got the fucking 450 behind me, Jesus! Oh, it's gonna be a bit tricky on the one hand, mate! Whip! Fuck you there, mate! Tell you what, I am one talented. Oh, this is gonna be fucking snippy as you like me. And here she is. We are here. We are here, boys and girls. It's a bit slick today.
One I did.
There she is.
Oh,
my days.
It is so slippy.
Wait. Show how slippy it is, George.
Fucking hell.
Do the little circle thing. So slippy. We spent ages building this. Dan comes on, first go on the 110, rut straight up. How are you, bud? Yeah, don't know. This is my mate Dan. He's never, as you just said, he's never rode a bike before. Getting used to a clutch and that. And yeah, we're gonna get him to try and do some wheelies. So yeah, that'll be quite funny. Should I pop a wheelie? Slippy as fuck.
On ice.
He's been playing too much MXSA TV, I'll tell you that much. So boys and girls, I don't know how good the vlog's going to be because it's a bit shit weather, but we'll try the best. We're trying stuff, we're up on the drier ground, trying to get some jumps for you lot. But yeah,
a bit harder.
You need to hit the 450, alright. But yeah, I'm hoping it turns out alright.
Take this mild drug and you will have a nice sleep without any nightmares.
Yeah, stay the night, let's get high. I ain't worry about tomorrow morning, just tonight. Baby, let's get high, let's get high. Cause I ain't worry about tomorrow morning, just tonight.
Lately my nights get more blurry, I'm faded, caught me a 40 and faced it so much I can't feel my.
This is what we resulted to. Oh,
no, I'm not worried about that. I'm like this bit here.
Nah, I'll be alright. If you're that quick enough. I'm still hills. The 450 hill climb. Have a gear. Yeah. He's chugging her away. Yeah, it's too wet down the bottom bit. Oh. Too wet down that bottom bit. So we're resorting to the top bit. Oh. Need to get the shovels out, boy. Yeah, easy. What was all the fuss about? What was all the fuss about? Dan just gone at it with his back brake on and oops.
That's shit anyway.
Is it?
Don't get you any lift.
That hill climb looks naughty. Like coming up to it. Across this bit, all our bags and that are over there. Gonna try and make a little berm here. Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's get some slow-mo of this bitch.
For a long time, yeah. I put my hands up on your waist at the wrong time. I really wish I met you in a different place. Cause I don't wanna have to go and beg your ass to stay.
Yeah. Hey. Stay the night, let's get high. I ain't worry about tomorrow morning, just tonight. Baby, let's get high, let's get high. Cause I ain't worry about tomorrow morning, just tonight.
I said I loved you, I thought that I meant it. I was fucked up when I said it. I know that you've
hardly anything,
bro. Mine is smoking up around here.
Is she? She bit up.
Well, look.
Smoking.
Little bit of smoke.
Then you can catch it already blown up the KLX, it's question mark.
I know. But yeah. Just letting the bikes cool down. And yeah, we're going at it again. We need to find... It's too slippy. Like, way too slippy.
So we're going up. We're going to try to test it.
I've just gone up and down this thing, yeah. There is no way in these conditions he's hitting that. But he's convinced he will. I'm not convinced he will. Well, he will, but he won't stay on it. But he's going with it anyway. Fair enough. Proved me wrong. Means I've got to hit it now, hasn't it? Bollocks. He's a cunt. Look at the smile on his face.
Hey.
Go on, get the smile out. Go on. There he goes.
Yeah, I'm getting nervous about coming down and giving the jump. It's not a big jump, it's just fucking sketchy at the bottom. Let's see if he's got the ball to hit. See? No worries, Dino.
Don't act like I did you wrong. I got issues with commitment. Ay, young and rich, you know I'm living. Ay, I don't wanna hear you tripping. Ay, but we can get high and just kick it. Yeah,
I know I hurt you and I probably don't deserve it, but tonight I'm just tryna do drugs. You ain't gotta stay longer than a couple days, girl. I ain't stupid enough to call it love. Yeah, I know I hurt you and I probably don't deserve you, but tonight I'm just tryna do drugs. You ain't gotta stay longer than a couple days, girl. I ain't stupid enough to call it love. Stay the night, let's get high. I ain't worried about tomorrow morning, just tonight.
Baby, look where he's at. He's done a full spin.
Foot size ruts on the old. We're doing well.
Yeah, sorry this let me start again. Maybe these things go fast. Yeah, sorry if this vlog's going a bit dragging on a bit because there's no real good footage. But it is, we can't be making jumps and that, or we could be digging, but that's long. But yeah, we just gotta make some ruts while it's wet, and Dan can stay out of the trees. You get a right pickle. Give us some juice! But yeah, it's a bit hard to be getting some good footage in this weather, so. But just I hope it's looking all right, boys and girls. Yeah, so it's D-Dub's first time going up here in the work. Give him some juice. Look at his ruck going up there. Squirrely as fuck. Fucking dumb and dumber. Right, I've got to get up there now. So we've just been talking to the old 450 and talking to him about how to do this jump and stuff. Because the only one we can do that's fucking dry, it's annoying. But look at how much airtime he's getting now, boys. He's loving it.
So, ladies and gents, that's it. Us going home. Don't know how well she's going to turn out. So obviously, shit conditions. Couldn't do any of the jumps. We couldn't be asked to get the shovel out. I'm still ill as fuck, so I was a bit like,
first one of the Masters in a couple of days.
Yeah, so
don't want to push it too hard and fucking have an injury.
Yeah, so we're filming this on Wednesday today?
Yeah.
Yeah, filming this on Wednesday. We got up to the Masters on Friday. So we're off work Friday. So obviously it's a little fucking run around. We don't want to crash, although I did. But I'm alright, but we didn't want to crash and like, hurt ourselves. So yeah, thought I'd get a quick vlog out. Try and get a regular upload for you lot. Yeah, if it's shit, let me know. But try and get some more videos out for you lot. So leave a like, much appreciated. Nearly at 2k, so hit that subscribe. And yeah, you'll be seeing more of me, I promise you that. Peace.